As a child, I fell in love with music. The simple words and sweetest melodies. I memorized each note and phrase and sang as I went out to play. The songs were like a blanket over me. But as I grew, an orchestra was playing. The soundtrack of my years was clear and strong. I heard myself in every line, but I began to see in time there was something missing in my song. There was something missing all along. Then one day I met the one who is the music, the one who dreamed up songs and gave the sun and stars their light. My heart was filled with melody, with joy and peace and harmony, dispelling all my fear and pain inside. When I met the composer of my life, now I hear a glorious symphony that swells within the very soul of me. Since the day I met the one who is the music, the one who dreamed up songs and gave the sun and stars their light, my heart was filled with melody, joy and peace and harmony. The answer to the questions deep inside. When I met the composer of my life.
Hey everybody, Tim Lovelace here, and I appreciate you watching. Listen, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. Of course, you can follow me on all the social media platforms. My website, timlovelace.com. Find out where I'm going to be and come out and we'll have a great time.